Hey, y'all. So, like, I literally just woke up. And, like, I got up, used the bathroom, turned on the light. Well, I woke up, like, 10 minutes ago. I was watching YouTube. Then I got up, used the bathroom, and turned on the heat, not the light. And then I made this video, and I didn't even feel like getting up then, but I'm gonna get up now, and I'm still cold, even though the heat's on. Anyways, my charger. Really, dude? Really? Just had to get in my face, didn't you? Well, I'm just talking to my charger. I should be talking to you guys. Oh, yes, I had a fan. I love how I used my squishmallow. And here my slippers are. And they're soft, and they're right at the bottom of my bed. My slippers are on the floor at the bottom of my bed. Oh, that's more. This pink, it kind of looks like really white. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's the sweatpants that don't match the pajama shirt. Let me show you how to fit. Not really fit, but the look. But then I gotta go really far back. Alright, so we got the bonnet, we got the boot, and then we got the slippers. And then the sweatpants and pajama shirt. Yesterday, I cleaned my room and I made a video about it, not a YouTube video, a short, and I didn't post it yet because I'm in the middle of editing it, and I still gotta clean my room up a little bit more though. But I could give y'all a little sneak peek. And trust me, if you see the video, it looked way worse. I organized my whole entire makeup bin, the pile of socks I started to organize through. Yeah. I usually call my cousin, and she doesn't answer. I watch YouTube. But not today, because she hasn't been answering my calls, and now I'm mad at her. Oh yeah, stay tuned till Easter, which is in 2 days, I think. We're gonna make waffles for breakfast. And by we're gonna make waffles for breakfast, I mean we're gonna pop them in the toaster. I am the global gamble. Huh? What'd I do? The global gamble at this club and I'm gonna blow. I don't know. And we gotta jump up that counter. gotta turn around so you don't see me. This is like how it works. Definitely made me feel short. There we go. I'm still. Ew, that lighting is ugly. It's really stupid. Now I'm opening the lock cabinet. See, those were the two cabinets I was looking for. Not these ones, yeah, this lighting sucks. Yo, this thing, this door. But it tried taking me out. That was louder than expected. Oops. Did I open that? No. That opened by itself. So I just saw how I shut it, right? And I didn't reopen it. I just put the door. Right? Tell me how it opened. Why is it open? I'm being so for real right now. I think I'm scared. Behold, the one and only toaster. What is shit like that? Push those down. I went from being so tired to the point where I didn't want to get up to this. freezer. Put that toy back in here when we're done with it. That'll be it for number two. They're done. We got a damp paper towel. I got that fancy butter thing. Ew, Troy, that's just disgusting. Okay, butter. No. Why? I just never unblocked her. Because y'all saw me open the cabinet.
You can't tell, I'm pretty good at this. Let's try. You can't tell, but now I'm pretty good at jumping on counters.
I just want to see the syrup drip down onto it.
Oh, we need more syrup.
Okay, now I need to kind of squeeze it a little bit.
Zoom it off!
Making some delicious waffles that are better than Gordon Ramsay's.
Okay.
I didn't do it. It was Trey. BK, have it your way. Yoo-hoo! I'm really out here shuffling it up. Y'all, I can't. I really chefed it up today. Ooh, it's missing one thing.
If you missed it, don't rewind.
You're not going to use it anymore. It got some major freezer burn. Look at that. Let's see if it tastes different. Oh my god, I can't get none. Oh, it tastes so good. Ew. I'm not gonna put this back in the freezer. I'm gonna have to get them to take it out. It's really quiet.
If you look at the design of these skins, they look
we gotta figure it
BRB, y'all.
Did I stutter?
Saved it, put it to my lap. ASMR?
That was good too. Stuff.
Mm-hmm. came from.
Coming.
I'm
back.
We cleaned up. Next up is outfit. I'm just getting dressed. I literally folded all my clothes yesterday. I'm so freaking tired. And yeah, I still laid down and watched YouTube. Because I finished my favorite show that I was watching. I wonder what the temperature is.
Thank you.
making sure I forgot I said I was gonna do it. The temperature, so we're gonna go wear these black tights and this gray bottom shirt. And then we'll get to my dad's house. That's too hot. We'll just change into some shorts. Then an I'm cleaning some again. But I just can't. It's too crowded. That bang too, that was my head. always hit my head on bunk beds. I swear. Sage, if you watching this, you know. But you laughing too. Isn't my ceiling so everly beautiful? It's just so fab. Especially since I cleaned my whole bathroom yesterday. It's so fab, right, y'all? I said right, guys? Said right. I said right. I will end this video and I will delete your YouTube channel if you have one, and if not, then I will take off your account. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. I'm gonna find you and take it slow. Here I come. Now shake. Dang, this video's been 39 minutes. I mean, I did say ever since I woke up, so like, you know. Slay, this is the best shirt. Now, it's the best shirt that's ever been created. I swear. Oh boy, I almost feel trying to take off my slippers. Oh, slipper, come off. I guess the brand name from the slipper is pink, because on the inside it says pink with a pink little thing. But one thing I know for sure is that them slippers sure ain't pink. Them slippers, 100% surely ain't pink. Literally, look at this. That is not pink. If the brand name's pink, then why wouldn't they make the slippers pink? Oh, it's like 40 minutes. And I've just been standing here, talking. I'm just kidding, I'm changing. I'm like, y'all saw me, I just put on my shirt. Y'all didn't see me put on my undershirt, but y'all saw me put on this shirt. And you can't even tell, but I'm putting on my pants. Well, I mean, you probably could tell from me wiggling, but like, you can't tell because you can't see it. Oh, Lord. I need to sit down. That's what we forgot to put on. Deodorant. We can still put it on anywhere. Hakuna Matata.
pretty, aren't they? Next up, making my bed. Thank you. really quiet, guys, and I'm so sorry about that. I just got caught up and making my bed. Let's see, I kind of got quiet. Oh my god, this is gonna be 4 minutes. That was 40 seconds. Scissors aren't working. I'm trying to cut something off. Some of my blanket, but I got it. It was a dried up piece of slime. Isn't that great? I can't even tell where I put it at. Oh, yes, I can. Right there. It's not bad. So it took me a while to find it. And I literally just cut it. So that's pretty good. This that we unfolded just so that we could remake the bed when it wasn't even that messy. The main part that I was like kept on throwing away and grabbing stuff off my bed where there were like dirty clothes and trash. Blanket. So generous. I literally just folded it in half. That's all I did.
because that sleepiness is coming back around to me. We're almost making our bed. We can put the pillows back on now. It's 57 minutes, so I think I'm going to start talking. It's been really quiet. And so, this one. special. This video has eventually been an hour. During the bed making part, y'all, if you're even watching this far, I could have. Yeah. So we're done. Here's what it's looking like. Oh my gosh. Look, I put my bonnet and my night mask on there. There's my pajamas. All my stuff too. Well, not all of them, but some of them. You know, the blanket. That blanket right there. Her right there. My robes right there. Slippers. Yeah. Now we gotta do. Not while I'm right here. He's not gay, he's just single.
He's single.
Alright, I guess I'm dying then. Bro, magnetism is so strong.
And when boys are single, they take off their shirts and try to act all cool.
Are you sure about that? Yes, I'm sure. I'm sure. Red Pupa is really
like
strong.
You were doing yesterday. Sorry, my deodorant just smells so good, yeah.
Why? He's disgusting. He's
gross.
Why? Why are you so strong?
Mom, Trey said a bad word.
Yes, I did.
It sounds like someone's name
from Harry Potter. Never said you didn't. Okay, good. Just wanted to make sure. Okay, fast. Yeah, he's good.
Okay.
Dragon Zenta. Oh, Dauntless Shield. No.
Have a fun night.
No. I don't like that. Okay, well, you're fighting Dragon. Good to know. Good to know. I'm going to stop and reflect.
Even easier for you.
You should not get poisoned. All right, well, you're gonna put some too. What's my poison? I don't get one. You gotta hate me today.
The RNG is not in your favor today, bro. Oh, God has favorites, and I'm one of them.
You boy! Look how cool you are. You're
so epic.
Oh, you thought you wanted to use rain. Well, you can't anymore because it's his ability. Really not that great for my team.
You know what I'm gonna do, Tobin?
Are you gonna switch like a coward?
No.
Oh, I'm gonna dress. What are you gonna terrapolize again, do?
This is gross.
Okay, Steel. Okay, we can almost kind of deal with that. It's okay. I think I prefer that over
us. Alright,
Dragon Pulse is not.
Now let's go brush teeth. Wait, what's today? It's the 7th? I'm sorry, I'm so excited. My cousins, my mom has a twin sister, right? And so her kids are my close and cousins. And they're coming tomorrow, and I'm so excited. That's why I said, wait, what day is it? I thought that it wasn't for, like, a while. We're gonna brush teeth now. Toothpaste. Lipstick on it. And it won't come off, but I don't care. Because it's not on the bristles anymore.
Thank you.
not the best idea to take that minty mouthwash with the cut on my cheek, but there's still more. I'm out of flossers, so I'm gonna go get some of my mom's flossers, so I'll be back. I'm back, guys. Instead, she just gave me a whole pack. So I got a nice brand new pack of flossers. Dentist, if you're watching this, I haven't been flossing. I've been flossing, but not every day. Never gonna wash my face. Now we're gonna wet our face and then we'll be back. So we are gonna wash our face. I was just gonna wash my face with some water and soap. But then I remembered that I do a skincare routine. Because I only do it every other day except for on the weekends. So. Sage, if you're watching this, I won't get it in my eye this time. So, now we gotta set our timer.